minute. That's the ending? Are you serious? Whose idea was that? Yours? Or yours? Bad move, guys. NeoGaf is gonna eat you alive. You know what? I deserve a better ending. I got an idea. Okay, rewind!
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
Hey, everybody! Who wants to get drunk on milk and crackers? Alright, so be honest. That whole riding the bottle into the building thing, did it look as cool as it felt?
Thank you. man, it's Floyd. So you know that big-ass robot that's, like, setting fire to the city and all that? Is that real? Because I had, a lot of nightmares about giant robots when I was in first grade, and I don't know if I'm, like, regressing to some shit. You know, stress-induced hallucinations, maybe, but it's freaking me out, man.
It's real, Floyd. And if you stop talking, I'll...
It's real? Well, then quit talking and kill the shit out of it, jeez! This ain't social hour, you know? We used to have social hour when I was in third grade, Mrs. Tower. Yeah, we just sit around and we talk shit.
Hanging up now.
Stop! There are no other... I have become Fizzy, the destroyer of worlds. If you strike me dead, I'm gonna say this one last time. Fuck you! Okay, just one more. Fuck you!
Sam, are you there?
Borkim, are you okay?
Yeah. I just wanted to say, in case we all die, you've been a really good friend.
Just a friend?
Maybe more. But let's talk about that if we survive.
Okay. And, same to you, Borkim. It's nice to know there's people like you in this world.
Aw, that's really sweet.
Will you two shut up? I'm trying to kill a giant robot here.
Do yourself a favor and up yours, Sunset City. I don't want to get your hopes up. What do you think you're doing? You can't defeat this robot.
The hero that Sunset City deserves, or the hero it needs, but I'm pretty much all it's got, so everybody can just deal with it. Player one coming, y'all!